see me chatting to Chris Packham in his then garden to get some great wildlife tips for my own garden.
Bunny, just look at this. You've got to admit that it's splendid.
Oh, lovely. I love a bit of fungi. Very nice.
And it wouldn't be here if I hadn't left all of this log pile here. And looking up here, I can see 1, 2, 3, 4... probably more growing on here simply because I've left the material in the garden, not carted away or worse, burned it.